every rescue starts as a search, and we are fortunate to have a helicopter based here in Steamboat that has the ability to go out and do these rescues in the backcountry. I'm Chad Bowdry with Route County Search and Rescue, and we're here in a Bell 407 run by Classic Air Medical. Today, we are connecting together both Route County Search and Rescue and Classic Air Medical in a training situation. So we've simulated our party that needs to be rescued. We've had the call in, and we're looking for a couple snowmobilers, one that we heard is injured. So we drop the skiers up at the top of the hill so that they can traverse and move easily on just two skis.
I think it's off that last snow.
They would be the ones to provide that immediate first aid, make that initial assessment on what are the injuries or illness of our party that needs to be rescued.
It's up here in the trees. Okay, the tree. Yeah.
In this situation, he was so tight up in the trees that we were able to get him onto the backboard, and then we had to carry him out quite a ways to get him to a helicopter. When you're going through that really deep snow, it is very difficult to carry somebody like that.
One, two, three, up.
Assessing a patient like this, we're also having a team that is working on the logistics of getting the patient from where they are now to a better location on whatever means that is. The members that volunteer their time with Route County Search and Rescue and all of those mountain rescue operations, and there's a lot of amazing people out there. It is a very, very diverse group of people. We are 100% volunteer. Every single one of our members does not get paid for being called out in the middle of the night or the middle of the day and needing to leave their job or their family and possibly put their lives on the line to be able to help save other people's lives.